हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ टू मेक अ वेरी इजी 90 डिग्री एंगल टू स्टार्ट द एक्टिविटी. बट यू हैव टू मेक टू स्ट्रिप्स फ्रॉम अ पेपर. यू कैन यूज़ एनी पेपर, यू कैन यूज़ वाइट पेपर और टू डिफरेंट कलर पेपर, इट्स ऑल योर चॉइस. सो व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल कट टू इक्वल स्ट्रिप्स फ्रॉम दिस पेपर एंड वी विल यूज़ इट टू मेक 90 डिग्री एंगल मेजरर. Here we have taken two strips of paper, and now all we have to do is to fold these strips into two equal parts like this. So I am folding it like this and the other one too. So push it properly so that it make a crease here. Now all you have to do is put one strip in another like this and just pull it. When we pull it, we'll see that it is making a L type shape, and we all know 90 degree angle is a L type angle. So this will help us to measure 90 degree angle. Now to secure it, what we will do, we will paste a fabricol in it, or you can use stapler also. So I am securing it now. So remember to paste it nice and tightly so that it will not move when you use it. So here I have pasted it right here, and I am pasting it from here too. Here, now we have got our perfectly stable 90 degree angle measurer. Now let's see how will it work. See, so I have made this shape in my board, and now I have to check if the angle is 90 degree or not. So all I have to do is put my right angle measurer on one line of it and see. The second line is less than the upper line, so this angle is not right angle, and we can totally say that because of the right angle measurer. Now let's come to the second shape. Now all with again we have what we have to do, put one side of the right angle measurer to the below line, and the second one is coming on the above. Now it is making a perfect L, which is right angle or 90 degree angle. So we can safely say that these lines are making 90 degree angle. So this can be very useful tool to measure 90 degree angle. Thank you. Have a nice day.